Hello, guys, and welcome back to another Pinchy program.
Okay, guys, so we're here at Lapa Lapa restaurant. And we're about to have breakfast. What are today's plans, guys? Are you guys ready for today? Woo-hoo! Are you going to get on the water taxi, Lefty?
Yes, I am.
What are we going to go have? What are we going to go do over there? Just go on for a little cruise.
Buenos días.
Buenos días. So this is the menu my mom just received. So I don't know what I'm craving today, but I heard that this place is really good. I've been here before, but I want to give them another shot because last time I was here, the food was a little bit cold. but it was good. So that's why I'm giving them another opportunity to make it up. Hopefully they have a microwave to heat up my food if it's cold. And we have my sister over there. Where are we at? Let me show them. Okay, so we're starting it up with the fresh brewed coffee. And in good moments, creating memories with the family. So let me go ahead and try their coffee because to a lot of people, oh shit, this is my favorite. To a lot of people, having a good coffee is key. Because this is what starts up your morning and gives you a smile on the face.
Why didn't you give me a spoon?
Okay. The coffee's pretty good. It's really good, but sometimes when we go to places, like, the coffee will be cold. And I mean, cold and or not strong enough. And this one's pretty, pretty strong, huh? Is it? It's good? You don't think it's really strong?
It's not strong.
No? Is it medium? Medium, huh? Medium. Medium? But the taste is very good. I'm sure that they use something local here. You guys are gonna see, guys, that this is how she does it when, and she says we're always on the phone, but these are the type of things that she does all the time. She gets more calls than us, what I think. Her phone is always ringing. Okay, say hi to the camera, guys. Okay, so aquí están los huevos que recibí. Yo dije, no entiende inglés el señor. So, guys, so he wanted me, I guess he heard me earlier talking about their food and saying that it was cold last time. So he wanted me to try their food. He's probably like, bitch, that's why your food got cold last time because you're taking forever to fucking eat it, you know? But yeah, I mean, this is my food.
Oh, wait, this is yours?
Eggs Benedict. Oh, pardon. And some fruit. Yum. This is good.
¿Y tú qué agarraste, mami?
Huevo el Vallarta.
Se miran deliciosos. Leti, what are you eating?
¿Te quieres acercar más?
Chilaquiles.
Chilaquiles.
¿Te quieres acercar más?
Con tortilla chips. It is tortilla chips. Y aquí hay una chilaquiles también. ¿Y esos qué son? ¿Enchiladas? What is your mom eating? Okay, so I'm gonna go. This just looks bomb, guys. Look at this shit. That is probably huevo rancheros. Let me go ahead and give it a taste test, guys.
Oh, they just made it like sunny side up.
This is beyond amazing. Esto está delicioso. I'm not even kidding. ¿Y la katsu? ¿Tienes katsu? Ok, disfruten todos sus desayunos. Gracias a Dios que nos da la oportunidad de comer esta comida deliciosa. Amén. Ok. Bon appetit. Bomb. Ok, and again, this is Lapa Lapa Mexican restaurant. Okay, guys, so we're about to get a water taxi and it's going to take us to a few islands. Are you ready for the water taxi, Leti? Where are we going? You know where we're going?
To some islands.
Not islands, like beaches.
Oh, beaches.
But I call them islands because they're no son islands. No son islas tampoco. Okay, pues te subes en la banana tú. So this is my first time getting in a little ass boat like that. I'm a little bit scared, but
what are you waiting for?
We're gonna make this happen for us. We just wanna get away, we wanna do something and just create memories, like I said before. Yo me quiero quedar vivo, eh.
Quiero regresar.
¿Y si tenemos salvavidas por si acaso?
Sí, ahí enfrente.
Oh, ay, ahí están. ¿Y si sirven? Ok, ¿dónde vamos a ir? Ánimas y a los esos puentes, ¿cómo se llaman? Y a los arcos. Gracias.
There's
my mom over there.
Adiós.
¿Dónde
nos visitan ustedes?
Aquí cortito. Sí, a 2 horas el vuelo, 2 horas y media.
Frío?
No,
está igual que aquí ahorita.
La temperatura está igual.
¿Ah, sí? No está tan helado, está bien.
Está buena.
Sí, sí. Pero ahorita está el mismo clima, estamos igual.
Ay, Jimmy. So this is a little bit scary. I feel like we're gonna flip over. You don't feel like that?
Okay.
We're out here celebrating the anniversary. How many years are you guys married?
28.
Yay.
33 together.
They got together when they were 11. How old were you when you started dating Nacho Leti?
14.
Oh my God. Por eso yo nunca...
Now people are gonna know my age.
28 plus 14? That's your age? No. Oh no, 33 plus. No.
Yeah.
Look how nice that is. I want to see right there, Jimmy. Hello? So I could get good recording. Hold on. You're having a fire. Yeah, we're not going to get a beer?
I
want to. I brought you one. See, that was just as fun. You like, white claw? Have you tried it? How do you like it?
No, I did try it.
Okay.
With you, you took one to my house and I had a drink and I tried it and I didn't like it.
Is it fun, no?
Fancy,
that's too
fancy for me.
Oh, God. You like ghetto drinks?
Yeah.
I told you there was Four Loko right there.
Oh, my God.
You didn't see it? It's a great one. You should have brought one of those. Yeah, we should have, with one, we just need them. Ay, 12%. The Bacardi you bought has 30 or 40%. Wait, hey, look, 12%. I am not that ghetto. I don't know. The water looks beautiful. It doesn't look like clear, but it's still nice because I see this turquoise water going. Yep. Yeah, whatever. Ay, la Leticia, qué bonita. ¿Te emborrachaste anoche, Leti? You really made yourself a drink when you got to the room?
Oh my
goodness. Okay guys, it's a little bit scary. Por favor, calme las aguas, señor.
Jesús.
Oh my goodness.
I know you're scaring me, Leti. No. We are going in there, Leti.
Oh
my God, that's...
Yes?
Yeah?
I'm fucking panicking, like, so bad, I'm shaking so
bad. Oh my God. Qué bonito está aquí. Okay, guys, so we're leaving Los Arcos. This is La Letufia. Let's take a picture of her. Leti. Look at her. She had to wear a life jacket, guys.
I got scared. I felt like the boat was going to
flip. A ver, ya que te quieres bajar a snorkel?
Y
Yo prefiero hacer esto que snorkel. Yo prefiero hacer esto que snorkel. A mí me da un miedo. Leti, you don't want to see the fish?
¿Quieres meterte? Puedes meterte, si no le sigo.
No, estamos bien, no me quiero meter. No, nomás venimos a ver. Sí, está muy bonito. ¡Eh, que ahorita le haga un shark wave!
How are you feeling now, Leti? Your skin looks great. I'm not kidding, you look great. We're not kidding. This is no filter, my sister looks great looking.
Look at you walk right there.
Yeah, that's the restaurant.
That's the restaurant.
Yeah. That's a restaurant up there, guys. The Cliff.
Okay, guys, this is their little boat. Se llama El Pacifico. So we just made it to Playa Anima. Okay, Leti, how did you feel on that boat ride?
I think she's just gonna have to go back.
But he said it's only 30. He said it's only 30 minutes on the way back, huh?
Yeah, because he gotta go faster.
Yeah.
Right after he was taking his
to
time.
To explore, huh?
Hold on, let me hold this.
So we just made it. Okay, guys, so we're in Playa Animas. It was like an hour boat ride, but that's because we were exploring the Arcos, and he was just giving us a tour of all the little islands or little secluded beaches. There are many private beaches here. The water is pretty calm here. And they have restaurants. They have many things that we can do here just to relax. Gracias. They have this restaurant right here in Playa Animas, has these cute little birds. Hi. Hi.
Hi. Oh, they're cute.
They're cute, huh?
What's wrong with this one?
What's wrong with him?
Look at his tail.
Oh, it's broken. Okay, guys, so I wanted to come on here and just tell you guys that you guys are gorgeous people and that me and my sister are in Las Animas. And is this Puerto Vallarta?
Yeah.
Yeah?
No.
No, because he said that. Yeah, that's what he had said, remember?
Yeah, we're not in Vallarta
anymore.
We're not in Kansas anymore.
Where's the menu? It tells you right through the city.
Check it. But we're just enjoying.
It's right here.
This is a private beach, so you can't just come on here by car. So we needed to get like a boat taxi to get here. As you guys will see on the previous footage. Cheers, guys.
That
was your
first.
Okay. Oh, man. Say hi to the camera, ladies.
Hello.
Happy birthday. So look at them, they're having a good moment. Leti, cheers. Leti. We have Jimmy right here, he's relaxed. Tell Jimmy. My hat is falling down. But so far so good. Yesterday we had a few drinks.
Why would I want to drink water when
I'm
drinking
off of the water? Está en México y viene a comer french fries. ¿Qué tipo de mexicana es ella, verdad?
¿Tienes sal? ¿Sal? No, sal.
Sal. Ahí hay mucha, dígale. What we're doing here, we're just enjoying some snacks. Leti came to eat french fries in Mexico. Look at her. I want one.
I don't
want
to eat this shit often.
Mmm.
I'm out of here. I said, fuck it.
Literally, my hair is. Oh my god, look at that, guys.
You look pretty good.
Oh, there you go. Look at.
Yeah.
This one's not that bomb, though.
I know. I've had a better one. I've had. Yeah, huh?
Did I get it?
grab some guys, because we're full. We just ordered because we want to taste it.
You like it?
I've been fucking eating. Try the pulpo now. Yeah. I'm in the pool. She has recently become a water mermaid. Oh. Letty, that's not going in.
I just have to fucking get it like this real quick. Oh my god, it's cold.
Is it?
I'm cold.
Hey, no, come over here, you'll feel less cold. Just get off.
Okay. As long as I felt it.
Huh?
Man, today's bowl was...
That experience was horrible to you?
Yes.
It was very scary on the way back, I'm not going to lie.
I want to sit right here.
Okay, no, but you're going to get cold.
Where? Is it low?
Oh, it's because you're short. My hair looks fucked up already. I'm so bloated. I've been eating so much. We have been eating a lot, huh?
I don't even want to weigh myself.
We've been eating kind of a lot.
Going back, that's it. Gotta start the diet for our next trip,
Bruh. I don't know, Lala. Oh my god, no wonder. What? I had it on the setting that makes us look fatter. But it's okay now. I put it on the setting that makes us look skinnier now. Hi, Jimmy.
Hola.
The water's beautiful, huh?
Como están?
Muy bien, ¿y tú?
Feliz de la vida.
This is a little beautiful pool, infinity pool. Go stand over there, Leti, by the edge. Let me turn.
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. Okay, guys, sorry about that. The flashlight wasn't on. That's Letucia. Look at her. She swims now. Swim, Leti, swim. Go, 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 go. Keep going, keep going. This infinity pool is cool. Look at the ocean's over there, but you can't see it.
Seriously, how the fuck do you put my drink at?
Right there.
Over there.
Why are you fucking drinking mine?
No, that was mine. Yours is right there.
Why did you put it over there when I'm over here?
So you can swim? So she's a swimmer now, huh?
Making me work.
She's a runner. She's a track star. So guys, tomorrow, this afternoon, our moms already went to go have mole at this bomb mole place that I've been to, but my mom had something to say about it because they put rice inside of hers. But I think she asked for it, huh?
She probably just said it.
I've been there and they never added, rice.
What happened?
What happened? It's cold? It's not cold. You guys are cold people.
Yeah, I am. I could be.
Nachos in the house. Honestly, guys, my recording sucked because I'm not using my stabilizer. When I use my stabilizer, my videos look like more professional and just better. But yeah, we're just having a good time. Swimming in the infinity pool. My drink came out 2 sip. Letty, what are you doing? Swim underneath, Nacho, so I can record you.
Swim underneath.
Wanna go underneath?
Yeah, like that, so I can like...
Swim
so you can pass by. Cállate.
Si, pa' comer que chido de
eso. ¿Ya se te acabó tu alergias?
I'm telling you, yes. It was because I went up the fucking 5 floors.
Guys, she's so scared of elevators. There goes Nacho. Oh, he's a fast swimmer. How does he do that? How do you swim so fast? I can't swim that fast. Okay, so Letty's like scared of elevators. I think she pretends.
No,
I think like that's her way of being cool. She was afraid of the boat today. Our yacht. Weren't you afraid of our yacht today? So guys, my mom has this habit of going live, right? When I'm not even paying attention. And of course, I give you guys my good angles, my best looks, a good filter, a good light, brightening effect, and
a good angle,
a good everything, you know? And she goes on there and she puts me looking like a straight out whale, which, you know what? Yes, we have to be real sometimes, but I get sad when I see the real me sometimes.
you know, filter me.
The no filter, the non-filter me scares me. I'm like, is that really me? No. No, oh
is
my
that,
God.
Is that non-filter
right? Yeah.
Let me see how I look. Let me see.
How I look? How do I look?
Oh, it looks good.
I do? Oh, well, she goes live and she puts a non-filter me. I mean, well, a lot of my pictures,
do
I would say.
Feel cold?
Random.
My, like.
Like
my,
I'm okay, and then I get the chills and I'm okay.
80% of the pictures on Instagram that are posted are non-edited. They're just good angle, and maybe I change the brightness. Maybe that I do.
How deep is this room?
Probably like 4 feet.
Well, 4 feet.
Well, oh, but back to what I was saying. So I was on my little boat today. And my mom, she went live, and you can see the tiny ass boat we were in when I was trying to pretend this whole time we were
like
in a yacht.
48 inches.
It's not 5 feet.
No, 40.
Maybe almost 5 feet.
Okay, cheers, guys. We're gonna continue just enjoying our evening. The pool's nice. It actually, it's not that cold, huh, Nacho?
No.
Like yours would be colder back at home, huh?
Yeah.
Unless you turn on the heater.
Unless he turns on the heater.
Okay, guys, cheers. Talk to you guys later. For who?
For the grandbabies.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Thank you for watching another Peachy Programa. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Come again.